Checks it.
That's a big improvement from 2 weeks ago, or 3 or 4 weeks ago, because we skipped a week in that.
Yeah, did good the last time he was here. He's doing better and better.
So once we can do this at the end of the 6 foot, we can break out our long line and start to do that too. So we're at the end of the 20 foot. It just gets him ready, even though we're going to go back in, it just gets it more advanced for him. And you can release him. What a good boy.
Good boy, buddy.
What a good jack-jack. Yeah, you're a good jack-jack. I know, I don't have a cookie for you, I'm sorry. He's like, feed me. I'm so good, feed me.
Checks it.
You can also, if you're inside, actually drop the leash when you're doing this too.
Oh, okay, yeah. I do this inside.
Just remember, if he breaks, you have to get back to him and set him up again. So when you catch it like that, you can break him, you can count that one, you know, because his butt didn't come all the way up. You can release him.
Yes!
You did his minute.
Jack him.
That would be two for Jack.
Checks it.
And you can release them.
Yes.
That's an easy peasy three.
Oh, using the fourth one, that's something. That's it.
watch his feet. And you can release them.
Yes, good.
So just get that circle wider and wider.